How to use Dreamface AI app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use Dreamface app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step here is open up your Dreamface. After you open it up, you will see your Dreamface. Now this is the very first login. You can get the app and you'll be on right this option. Now you can just skip this for now. And after you skip this for now, you can actually buy Dreamface AI for, you know, these subscription packages. I'll just cross that for now as well. So here are different options that you can use to edit or you can use on Dreamface AI. So here you can see you can use your pet to lip sync. You can do it something like this. It's right here. It's a preview. Here you can see different pets singing and stuff. You can use avatar motion as well. So let me just tap on that. And now you can add an avatar. You can see different options here. You can see what you want those avatars to do. And yeah, you can add multiple pictures and make them do stuff like that. So there are image to video as well. If you tap on it, you can just, you know, add an image here and then describe the shot. After doing that, you can create one. After doing that, you can even, you know, change from text to video. You can give it a description of the video and it should create the video for you. The other are AI filters. You can enhance your pictures. You can read news. There are e-commerce and there are different stuff as well, such as face swap, cartoon and different stuff like that. So there is a catch for this though. What you will need to use is that whenever you try to use any of this feature, you will actually get, or you'll actually need to use this coins. So on the top right, you'll find this coins and you'll see on the bottom that you can just, you will need one of them to use it. So if you tap on those coin, you will see that you do not have any current credits. So you can get more credits by paying for it. You can see 30 credits for almost $5. You can pay for it and get the credits to actually use these features. So yeah, that is basically how you use Dreamface AI. Thanks for watching guys. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.